Rock and roll, I gave you all the best years of my life. All my crazy, lazy young days. All the magic summer nights. I can still remember when I bought my first guitar. Remember just how good the feeling was, putting it proudly in my car. And my family listened 50 times to my two-song repertoire. And I told them all that their only son was bound to be a star. I bought all the Beatle records. I sounded just like Paul. And I bought all the old Chuck Berrys, 78s and all. And I sat by my record player, playing every note they played. And I watched them all on TV, making every move they made. Rock and roll, I gave you all the best years of my life. All my dreamy sunny Sundays, all the moonlit summer nights. While I was busy in the back room writing love songs to you, you were changing your directions, and you never even knew that I was always just one step behind you. And 66 seemed like the year we were really going somewhere, living in San Francisco with flowers in our hair, singing songs of kindness so the world would understand that the guys and me were something more than just another band. Rock and roll, I gave you all the best years of my life. All my crazy, lazy young days. All the magic moonlit nights. While I was busy on the road singing love songs to you, you were changing your directions, and you never even knew that I was always just one step behind you. It was 71 in Soho when I met Suzanne, and I was trying to go it solo with someone else's band. And she came up to me later, and I took her by the hand, and I told her all my problems, and she seemed to understand. She followed me through London, through 100 hotel rooms, through 100 record companies who didn't like my tunes. And she followed me till finally I sold my old guitar. And she tried to help me understand I'd never be a star. Rock and roll, I gave you all the best years of my life. All the crazy, lazy young days. All the magic moonlit nights. I was so busy in the back room writing love songs to you. You were changing your directions, and you never even knew that I was always just one step behind.